Doesn't that head look gorgeous?
Place trimmed head in a pot with a little boiling water.
Then cover and let steam for 8 minutes, remove and let dry. While your head dries out, mix together your tahini, salt, olive oil, fresh lemon juice, honey, parsley, and za'atar. And lay it on thick. Next, I want you to gently make tiny little pockets and insert dried dates. Do this around the entire head.
Roast until it looks like this, then cover in the tahini sauce, parsley, toasted pine nuts, and dive on in.